Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sayanti and welcome back to my channel. Be yourself. Well, I just welcome you to another video. Today's video will be a review video. I know it's for the first time that I'm doing a review video. So I wanted to include a review of a product that I love and I can recommend it to you guys. I'm sure I love the product and it will be loved to you as much as I do. So today's product would be this beauty. I'm talking about this Neutrogena Rainbath Refreshing Shower and Bath Gel. Well, if you talk about what is my daily regime and without what my bath would be incomplete, this has to be this beauty. This is sort of a request video because I have a lot of friends and colleagues who ask me because they know that I use quite a few products and they feel that the review that I give is genuine. So some of my juniors and colleagues and friends ask me which would be the best shower to use. If I've been given only one option, I always choose this one. I'll tell you why. First thing is its packaging. Oh my god, I love this. I'll tell you why. It's a transparent body, so you can actually see how much you've used. And you can see I've used quite a bit of it. Secondly, for the packaging itself, it comes in a bottle that has a pump. Okay, so when I'm showering and I take two drops of it, I'm just washing off my body and I feel like I need another drop of it, another pump. I don't have to, you know, waste my whole bottle with a foamy hand, which I hate, trust me. I feel like it's not really done. I just keep it there and pump it here, take another pump on my hand, or if I'm using any loofah or anything, I just apply it all over the body. Everything remains clean, exactly how I want, and exactly this is what I like. Now coming to point number two. The point number two is the conditioning. Because I have extremely dry skin, I always seek for things which would be refreshing as well as not drying. This one being a shower gel, it does extremely good job. It never dries out your skin. It keeps you perfectly hydrated. Okay. Now, if you may ask how I know about how it works on oily skin type, well, questions are ready. So, I have recommended this to a few friends of mine. They have given me a perfectly fine review for this. If you have oily skin, go for it. The third thing that always comes in is it should be very refreshing with a soothing smell, because during summer I bathe two or three times, and every time I bathe I try to find product, shower gel or shower cream, depending on my mood. If I'm very tired, I just want something that will just boost my mood up. Reach for this because it's very refreshing. The smell itself would just make you feel refreshed. You know, when I'm just waking up in the morning, I need something that is again refreshing that will just boost me on like this. I reach for this in between. Before I go to office, I need some motivation, and a good smelling body is always what you need. So I reach for this one. Always keep it very simple. I need some product which has product to price ratio. And now, what product to price ratio is? Well, this comes in only single bottle, and it's priced at 349 rupees for, I'm sure, 250 grams of product. The last time when I checked, just said, yes, 250 ml of product, and I think that's perfect. 250, this much, I use it daily, and trust me, You know, it's with me for more than 3 months and I have still this much to go. Well, I am 5'6 and I believe that only 3 pumps one time would do wonder for you. You definitely can go for this. Now coming to a part about its availability. I got it from Spencer and I'll tell you the reason, story behind why I got it. It was not by someone's recommendation. I was relocating actually. So I missed to bring the charger and without charger. So I went to Spencer's, that's nearby. And I had to pick something. Since I'm a Neutrogena fan for the lip balm and for the sunscreen, I'm just going through a section and this really attracted me. So I just picked it up and the rest is history. This is the third bottle that I'm using. Well, but if you would want to get it online, it's available everywhere. All the popular sites, you name it, you'll get it there. Nika, Amazon, Flipkart, anywhere. So it's available online and offline. Make sure you try it out and please comment down below how you like it. If you are with me or you feel something else about it, just let me know. Guys, that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't worry, I'll come up with some product review again. If you like this product review, because it's my first trial on YouTube, I do product reviews on Roku, so on Instagram and on my Facebook page as well. In case that you are interested to know more product reviews, please comment down below. Just subscribe to my channel if you have liked it. That's all. I'll come up very soon for you. That's it. Bye.